Yo people of MT, I'm Marcum here today with Crusader Kings 3. So in the last episode we managed to expand our, Irish, country even more. Because we got Ossory and Connacht in the last episode. And I want to unify all of Ireland under my control in this episode. So what I will do is disband my army because I'm still not... Sure, no, I can't. I guess get a... No, this is not the right way. Okay, so first things first, I need to disband the army. So I get a little bit more of an income. And then I also want to declare a war on Athlone. So let me check. How do I do this? Because the last episode was a few days ago. So I'm not really sure how to declare. Left alone. With no claim. Fabricate claim task. Oh yeah, right. I need to go to the council. Then I have to fabricate claim on the country. Which will be Athlone. So now there's a claim being fabricated, which will take 18 months. I think we can do that. So we'll just speed things up. In the meantime, I'm checking everything that I have. And also I can get some money. So that's also very good. This vessel's in the role. Okay. So I think another country just got gobbled up. You can unlock a new perk for the martial lifestyle. Okay. Available perks. Mercenary higher cost. Yes, sure. Controlled territory defender advantage plus 5%. Okay. Empty council position. A marshal, let's get somebody that assign. Okay, that's also fixed. What's this culture? Your culture, part of the Goldir Clara. The deserters. I am leading a patrol when we spot a group of figures emerging from the darkness of night. Hooded cloaks obscure their faces bit by once. A gaily gait, I recognize Nethray, my knight. My lord faces one of my men. They're deserting, what shall we do? Apprent them, yeah. This one. Okay, nice. So we got a new perk. My culture. Okay. Fabricate the claim. Okay. So that means that we can declare the war. Merely. Let me check. Declare a war. Your claim. Declare war. Get my military in. Raise all armies. Now what I will do is lower the game a bit. So this army can go right to Athlone. But of course they will also raise an army. No sheriffs. Yep, there they go. Army, so we will have to intercept them. Okay, let them battle. We will easily defeat this. can still fight. Okay, Felbil hostage captured. Okay, now we can siege the castle of Evlo. The max amount of 3 months. So the siege weapons are shooting at them. Assault fort, yeah. I guess. Yeah. Okay, a victory. I'm gonna guess another victory. Available perk. Do not lower control. Okay, that sounds good. And we got a loan. So how do I get a puppet? Grant to one of your vassals. Wait 1 second. No longer as a child, but as an adult. Aha. So, okay, pause it. Grant to. I think I want to give Fernando, my son, the vessel of Evlone. And maybe connect as well, since Desmond and Oil, yeah, I guess, great titles. Became your vessel. Yeah, so they have that as a country. Country holder is him. Yeah, and these two are also my vessels. So I only own Ossory and Tamont, which I started in. Which is fine, because that means that my vessels are like doing good. Okay, I also got some prisoners, and a siege has been won. So what I will do is to spend the army yet again, so we can get a little bit of money, and then I will go and declare a new claim. It will be this one. And then after that, we can go for Dublin, I guess. Okay, just normal, sure. Expect council positions. Earl Fernando of Connacht also, yeah. Ransom, sure. With, I don't know. You can ask your head of faith for gold. Ask for gold. Let me check. You have no available spouse. Ah, I guess that's fine. So let me just do this. Alliance formed. Ah, nice. Good deal. Hmm. rate speed is 100% or this is reckless. Which means... Yeah. Okay, the trade is reckless. They married. Nice. Especially the sign of perfectly. No, everyone knows. Okay, so also if my character dies, then it means that maybe one of my sons or daughters, I guess a son, and one daughter also have, yeah, Fernando. As he trains some of his new levies with the recruits under his... Cheer him up after the training is over? No. Teach him what I know about command. Sure. Advice accepted. So that means that they also become a better commander. Army maintenance is minus 50%. Yeah, that sounds good. Friendly territory levy reinforcement rate is 100%. Yes. That is what I like. To make the case that you are the rightful lord of the... Where's that? You get an unimpressed claim. Ah, okay. So I can now... declare a war. Get my army again. Raise my army. Lower the game speed a little. Then just going to the city of Burr. Burr. Because reduce corruption. Okay, so they are going into the sea, which means that they... Okay. You want to go that way. Let my army reinforce the battle. Because they are now sieging my capital. Oh, yep. There it goes. Okay, go after them. So got someone who is a combatant. Just go straight to the city. Yeah, because the army is also there. Means we first fight the army. Or knight. Also killed somebody, nice. I first need to get rid of the army. Wounded the major, okay. Okay, they keep reinforcing. Okay, but now we can siege. The walls must be breached. Okay. So got some combatants. Yeah, assault fort. And the siege is going on. The this band? No. Ah, somebody. Okay. Okay. Raise your all army. Yeah, let's raise another one. Let's give them the manpower they need. Okay, they are sieging one of my cities. Oh god, we are losing. Help. Jeez, their armor is strong. Let me just go straight for the... Okay, I'm also sieging their city right now. Okay, yeah, they stopped their siege. Ah, no. Okay, I think we might lose this, fuck's sake. Okay. Yeah, I think we might lose this. This is bad. Yeah, we lost one of our provinces. That's not good. But at least we have stopped the war. So we can rethink our things that we have. Little perks. Ah, nice. Tough soldier and reckless. So yeah, we lost one province, but that's okay. Your brother died. Okay, so I lose 10 stress. Respected figurehead, yeah. But yeah, I really want to unify Munster as being the. Wait a second, are they? I think there might be a. Yeah, they're different provinces. Ah! So if you go and declare war on Oriel next, then after Dublin. Maybe that will work. Okay, so they are all allowed to go to court, yeah. So they are all allowed to become my knights, okay? Let's summon to visit your court. Invite the knights. Nah. Okay, so we have a total army of 819. Pikemen, Mycononels, Bowmen, Light Footmen, and Light Horsemen. Increase size to 2, plus 100. Yeah, we need to do that. You have to increase their size to. You have died. Oof. So my son becomes the new king. But that is. You have brother. I shall own this state only. Fuck's sake. That's not good. But yeah, anyways, I will leave this episode here. So I think I also need to grab Connect back into the hold. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you next video. Bye.